The city looks different on a sunny day. The St. Nicholas Cathedral, designed by the architect Savva Chvakinsky, with its reflection in the water. The rent house, designed in the style of Art Nouveau. The former mansion of Ilse van der Pals. And the former palace of Grand Duke Alexei Alexandrovich. The chimneys of the Admiralty shipyards. Not to mention the beauty of the main prospect of St. Petersburg, that is to say, the Neva River.